Good morning and welcome to SAP HXM Mornings session number 6. Today I want to discuss the options for payroll in the SAP solution portfolio. Let's start here in the bottom left of my diagram where you see what traditional SAP on-premise customers would run, the SAP ERP HCM solution with your payroll, time and attendance, personnel administration or core HR and organizational management, maybe other modules. We know that this option is not going to last forever. The standard maintenance is going to expire by 2027, and somewhere between end of 2022 and the end of 2027, customers using this option would need to migrate to the SAP HCM for S/4HANA suite. In short, H4S4. Customers who still want to use this kind of functionality but put their solution on cloud infrastructure can use the so-called private cloud edition. That's a lift and shift solution, but it's also not bringing any real functional advantages. It just moves the same solution from an on-premise to a cloud infrastructure. Again, you can have your payroll, time management, and core HR. It starts getting interesting if you want to involve real cloud solutions, right? So if you're using the SuccessFactors HXM suite, especially with the core HR solution, Employee Central, you still need to have your payroll and your time and attendance somewhere. And this is what we call a hybrid solution when we run SubSuccessFactors as the leading system of record for HR together with the payroll and time solutions in the on-premise version. So Employee Central is the leading system of record. It feeds the payroll, it could feed the time and attendance solution, but we then won't have the organizational management and personnel administration in the system. The same goes if it runs on H4S4 or if you have the private cloud edition, which by the way, is usually actually the H4S4 version rather than the old one. If you want to go a bit more cloudy, there is a SuccessFactors payroll available right now, which we tend to call Employee Central Payroll or short ECP. It lives in the same data center basically, and it's nicely integrated with the SuccessFactors solution, so you don't need any middleware as you would in the hybrid scenarios. So again, Employee Central is the leading system of record, but here we have a point-to-point connection with no middleware, which in the hybrid scenarios we have here. We have a middleware with a business technology platform from SAP, formerly known as SAP Cloud Platform, formerly known as HANA Cloud Platform. The problem with the Employee Central Payroll is it doesn't have a time and attendance solution in it. But it doesn't really make sense for you to use the Employee Central Payroll in the cloud with Core HR in the cloud and then with the on-premise time and attendance. It doesn't make for good architecture. I would not recommend that. So if you're using Employee Central Payroll, time needs to come from somewhere else. One good option is the time tracking functionality in SuccessFactors, and it's going to be growing a lot. At the moment, it may not be the right solution for all customers, but please evaluate. This would be your natural ally with ECP if you choose this option at this point in time. If it's not the right solution for you, then there are partner solutions that are well integrated with SAP SuccessFactors and the Employee Central Payroll. There are several workforce management solution partners. Globally, it's particularly the Workforce Software and Kronos, but especially in Europe and in the DACH region, you have Atos as a good solution as well. So those solutions can be nicely integrated with EC Payroll and obviously with the whole SuccessFactors suite. So to summarize what we have now, traditional on-premise solutions, obviously still very much in use. Customers that use SuccessFactors in the cloud usually go with a hybrid scenario and integrate with it an on-premise solution. Going forward, we will see more customers migrating to H4S4, which doesn't bring any considerable functional change, or lift and shift it into the private cloud edition, again, no functional change. The Employee Central payroll is also available, with the caveat there is no time management included, so we might have to lean on third-party partner solutions. Looking forward into the future, SAP is developing a completely new payroll on a new technology. We call it the next generation payroll, which really then is on the SuccessFactors platform. So that will be like the holy grail of full integration between your core HR, time and attendance, and payroll. At that point, you are able to basically forget about all the payroll solutions of the past that are all based on this traditional, very strong payroll engine. But this is something that's going to be available from 2022 onwards, starting probably with countries like the UK. If you are based in a country that's maybe not in the first wave, and if you have a like medium to high complex payroll, I wouldn't really expect this to be ready for you before 2025. If you are not using the SAP HCM on-premise solution today, I would say none of those solutions would in most cases make sense. If you are a new customer to the SAP HCM and HXM space, I would look at the options up here. So SuccessFactors with Employee Central payroll, and at some point next generation payroll. That's not saying that there are no constellations where it might make sense to pair with the on-premise solutions, but typically for somebody who's going into this freshly, I would say really go full cloud with Employee Central payroll from the start. Obviously, there's always the option to integrate third-party payrolls, especially if you're looking at like subsidiaries in countries where you have, say, less than 200 or less than 500 employees, then often it's not economical to implement any of the SAP payroll solutions available today. As you've already seen, a lot of your choice here is determined by the time management options, and I think it's worthwhile looking at time and attendance in a separate session, but this is enough for today. Thanks a lot for listening. Have a great day with great experiences.